never did get that far, did you? Did you? I thought it wouldn't be this hard for us. No, you're a blue lover, it'll all turn around, you'll see. It always does for you.
Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to Spark Dazzle. This is my first official video for my YouTube channel, and for the first video, I wanted to just review some of the pots that we carry on sparkdazzle.com. Pictures are great, but sometimes video can help you see the planter a little bit better. So for the first planter today, it's going to be our number one selling planter. And some of the planters I'm going to show with plants and some of them without, so you can see inside the pot. So this planter is our number one selling planter. It's the Hanging Sloth, and everybody's always so happy when they buy it. We get great reviews and everybody loves it. So this little guy comes in two different colors. I actually don't have the blue one, but and two different sizes. So this is the gray pot. Here it is, and the inside of it looks like that. And some of the plants that are great for this one, I really like succulents for these planters. They don't have a drain hole, so you really have to watch it with the water, but usually they do really well, and I water them maybe like every 2 weeks. So this is the gray one. There's two different sizes. This is the small size, and this one is actually the Spark Dazzle design. Most of the sloth hanging planters that you'll see online, for example, if you Google, you know, hanging sloth planter, the ones that come up are these. They're the little guys. So I had this one made and manufactured, so it's just a little bit bigger. And I thought it came out super cute. They actually have to do a little bit of the work on the color, but otherwise I really like it, and it offers a little bit more space for your succulent arrangement or whatever plant that you want to put in there. The other sloth that we carry is the Sass and Belle Blue Sloth. This guy is super cute. Sass and Belle, I'm not sure if they were the first ones to come out with the sloth planter, but this one is all over online. If you Google Sass and Belle planter, this guy comes up. And I modeled our planter on his size because I like the, it was a little bit heavier and durable, and all of these planters are made out of ceramics. So this is how this one looks like. He has little blue eyes and little blue legs. He's super cute. The next planter that I wanted to show you is our sitting sloth planter. This little guy is sold as a planter, and I also sell it as a pencil holder. So I advertise it as both, but this one actually has a drain hole on the bottom, so you can put a lot of different plants in here. Like I said, I like to go to like Home Depot or Lowe's, and they have a section in the store where all the plants are, where they sell little baby plants, and those are like $3.49, $3.99. They're very inexpensive and affordable, and I like to start them in these little pots, and then once they grow a little bit bigger, I transfer them into little bigger pots. But that's what I start with this one, and he's really cute. He kind of looks like a brother to this guy. Does really well also. My daughter loves this guy. She uses it a pencil holder on her desk. The next planter is also sloth. So this one is right here. I call him the Hugging Sloth, and this one also has a drain hole on the bottom. I'll turn him around so you guys can see a little bit better. He's super cute. All our planters have little smiles on them. And for this one, sometimes I do succulent arrangements, but this little plant was great. And also I got him at Home Depot, super inexpensive. And because of the drain hole, you don't have to worry about the roots rotting or anything like that. So moving on, we're done with the sloth section. I'm going to show you the hanging cat planter. So this one as well, here it goes like that. This one was designed by me, and this is a Spark Dazzle design. I modeled it, I made it a little bit bigger, and then the other hanging cat planters that I've seen on the market, and added some gold ears. I like that the little string over here is very durable and a little bit thicker than what I've seen on the market. And I really like planting the string of pearls in here. It just looks really cute and gives this cat like little hair that goes down. Hanging cat planter is also from Sass & Bell. As you can see, the strings are not as long and they're not as thick. The ears are also not gold, but this one is really cute. Also does really well. There's that Sass & Bell label. And I sell this guy as well, and my own, just depends on your preference. And this cat planter, this is a succulent arrangement that I did inside of it. And I water it once in a while. Looks like it needs a little bit of water today. This guy is designed by a company called Abbott. And it's a standing cat planter. You can find him on our website. Also, I think Wayfair carries it, but we have better prices on it. And I like him. He has little closed eyes, little pink ears, and pink cheeks. And I'll turn them around so you guys can see a little better. All the planters are made out of ceramic and they're like very durable. I'm not scared of someone knocking it over and it breaking. And last but not least, here is our lady face planter. This lady was modeled after a designer called Kinska. And the manufacturer that sent her to me just said try it out, and she actually did really well. People really like this planner, like her little polka dot dress. I think the next time I'm gonna have this one made, I'm gonna do white dress with black polka dots, but we'll see. So inside of her, basically it doesn't go all the way to the bottom. Next time I'll do a video about how she looks like inside, but the planting part is just her head. And it doesn't have a drain hole either, so you have to be careful of what plant you put in there. Actually, succulents and cactuses would do really well. Anyways, this is our face planter. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. Leave a comment below if you have anything to say. And once again, thank you for watching. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much. Have a good day. Bye.
Lark, you never did get that far, did you? Did you? I thought it wouldn't be this hard for us. No, you're blue lover, it'll all turn around, you'll see. It always does for you and me. It always does.